So, like a bolt out of the blue, it came to me why News Now Houston had such an issue with Parks. It's because he can't go to Parks because he's a registered sex offender. I figured it out.